News 13 wishes anyone who is not participating in this year's purge a safe evening.
And where's the dummy?